Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64! With me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off, we started Die Docks, but I think the next star in there is the 8 red coins? Question mark? I'm not going to go check, so I'll have to go in and then come back out again. But in order to do that, you need to go and complete Bowser in the Red Sea, which is what we're going to do, and listen to the amazing Bowser's Road music, and hopefully this one will be easier than the last one. Looks like there's not a bottomless pit or anything like that. It's just, you know, it's, lots of lava. Take the hit. Oh, good, I don't have to follow that thing through. Ah, you asshole. Okay, I want to go up here. Red coin. I assume I've already missed the red coin. With those pillars over there. Oh my god, I've got to get up there? Question mark. But we'll see. I'll just keep continuing on as if I've... We'll just keep continuing on as if I've not missed a red coin. And if I have, then we can go back for it. Whether they do it on camera, though, we'll find out. Out of the way, you bastards. Screw those things. What's over there? What is that? Let's have a quick look. Are you swimming? Coins! I don't need those. So there's a coin over there. But I am actually kind of interested in. How do I get it? How do I get that coin? Question mark. This might be a way to get that coin. Ow! Goombas! Goombas! Mother assholes. Screw this thing. But yeah, it's been a... today's only started off for me because I woke up at 11 o'clock and it is now just shy of 12 o'clock. So I've been, I assume I've had... Aha! Tapers, intelligent. So I woke up and I woke up at 11, it's now about 12 o'clock. So pretty much, this is the first thing This is pretty much the first thing I've done since I've woke up this morning. Like, just got up, rolled around on my phone for an hour. And then come on and play some Mario, which I think I'm recording 2 episodes today. I'll take it. I think I'm recording 2 episodes today of Mario. Because that's what I do. Like, Mario's one of the games that I enjoy playing more, but having... Game? You can't do that. Having said that, though, like, yesterday, I recorded the last episode of Oblivion. That's insane to think that, like... Okay, where do I need to go now? The red coin is being guarded by that asshole. Get lost, dipshit. It's taking... So, apologies if, like, I'm not as quick as, like, other Let's Plays, but... All I'm doing is taking my time here. That's all I want to do. But what was I talking about before? So, I recorded the last ever episode of Oblivion, and that is insane. Like, how... I know I've been wanting to get it out of the way for a while, but, like... I always get sad when a series ends. It's like, now what do I do? 4 red coins. And it looks like we've got a fair bit of a course to go yet, so... What works for me? Wait a minute. That looks like there's going to be a red coin hidden in there. Does that not seem that to anyone else? No, there's no red coin there. Shit, why is this course, like, going up and... What is this shadow? Ha-ha! Always look at the shadows, guys. They're very telling. Oh, I see. But yeah, it's been, like... It's been, like, a really, really good series. I've enjoyed doing Oblivion, and it's, like... I know, like, if you're one of those people that watch all my series, and, like, you've watched Oblivion, like... I know I can come across as grumpy and like, oh, screw this. Screw this. I don't want to do this. Screw you. I don't want to have to deal with you. Holy shit, coins. So there's a red coin over there, right next to a freaking flame thing. Oh, that landing ball. They've actually given you a lot of health pogs with this, haven't they? How many have got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 2 more. No, Mario, I want you to jump off it and not do that. Okay, we'll try this again, Mario. There we go. Okay. What's down there? Whatever it is, it looks quite important, but... Is there anything up here? That's important. No question mark. Oh, there's the end of the level. Shit. What way do you want me to jump, game? So I'm gonna go jump down here. See what's. Have I missed gold? Have I missed red coins? I get the feeling I missed one at the start of a level. Because it did seem like at the start of level I went like a long way without... No, I'm not going in there just yet. I will not give up until I have a last red coin. Oh shit. Friggin' hacks! Okay, so am I gonna have to go back for level? I'll come back to you when I find this red coin. Mario! Mario! Mario, you idiot! You bastard! You was here all along! Okay, so now I've got that red coin, you know where the other ones are, so... I'll come back to you when I get the rest of the red coins and get to the end of the level. God, why didn't I get that freaking coin on the first run? I did so well. Oh, come on, Mario. Get your shit together. Mamma mia. Mamma mia. Mario! Why are you flying all over the shop? Mamma mia. What's it doing up there? Just like how it is, guys. There we go. We're gonna bloody stop! Freaking hell, man. Do you want to save? You bet! Okay, so let's just start my timer off going again because I closed it off. Right! And we are back. I completely forgot what I was talking about before. Come on, Bowser, you're going down. But yeah, so I woke up at 11. I'm recording Mario. Oblivion's finished, which is heartbreaking. And. We're pretty much close to the final phase of this game where we're doing... Dude, Bowser, that's unnecessary. Come here. Hey! Oh, knob off! Bullshit! Oh, I had that. Mario, why didn't you do the dive that you normally do? What the? What is it? What is the deal? What is the deal here? Is it? Am I missing something? There we go. Of course, Mario! Of course! There we go. Look, you kinda aim this thing. I don't understand how it works. Eee! Asshole! Come here, you bastard. First person on an LP to ever die by Bowser, I reckon. I don't know. Yeah, 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 we get it. But you're a giant asshole. Come here. Oh, Mario! What? Why is it spinning around so quick? I don't understand. There we go. I don't understand this throwing mechanic. Like, I seriously don't. Like, there's no way to aim it consistently. And I don't understand it. It's just me getting annoyed. Look, I've not even done one bit of damage to it and it's killed me once. Well, what the frick? I need to stop getting angry. What? What? That wasn't even mine as well. I'll come back to you in a sec, guys. Oh, come on, stop running into him. It's not difficult. This guy is such a freaking pain. Shut up, Mario. Get suck it up. Oh, but yeah, it was like an interesting night last night because it was like one of my friend's birthdays, so. I grabbed that tail. I no clipped through that bloody tail. But then you cannot see the bombs. I don't. Oh, right in the middle, Mario. Right in the bloody middle. You cannot get. No wonder the princess always gets kidnapped. I'm just so bad at this game. I'm gonna have to cut back to you in like, because I'm not doing this over and over again and trying to commentate over it while I get angry. Is it? Bleh, 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 I'm an asshole. Bleh, bleh, bleh. Oh, Mario, you should have grabbed that. There we go. What's next to the bomb? Mario, stop running into him! Come on! Got one! Wait, is that all needed?
How can it be that I've lost? The battle of the stars has failed me this time. Consider this a draw.
Nick's like, Bowser, your voice has changed again. I mean, I assume a bomb to the ass would do that to a man. See a prince come to the top of the tower.
I'll be ready.
We kicked his ass again, guys. Shit. Give me that freaking hardened freaking key. Oh, but yeah, so we pre-drinks last night. Well, I don't really drink that much these days because I don't really have fun doing it that much, but obviously a few like beverages with some good company, then I'm down for that, but going out drinking in town is not something that I'm big on. For 8 red coins. Okay, let's just go get these bloody coins. Hopefully we can finish Die Docks in 8 minutes. I hope that's my aim. Although probably a bit shorter than that, because I think there's going to be some time lapses in here. Well, time lapse, speed ups, whatever you want to call them. I'm not sure what they're called. But yeah, Predix was really interesting. It's basically when I get hold of a radio, I try to put on silly songs. It's tradition that I put on XCO and give it to you, like, whenever I've got the capability to do so. So, this is something that happens, but... So, of course, then, after that finished, I went into my room, and then I, spoke to Kizzy for an hour and a half on Skype, so, I didn't get to bed till, like, 1:30-ish, at night, but then I woke up at 11, so, I need to get to the 8 red coins. Sounds simple enough. Oh my god, where's Bowser's sub? Mario! Freaking hell! Look, he just behaves so inconsistently when he does this sort of stuff. He's like, I'm going to grab it now, but if it's a bottomless pit or not. Okay, so I need to grab hold of a pole. Or do I need to, like, go somewhere else? Mario, I want you to do the long jump, you idiot! Okay, let me just ascertain what it is we're supposed to be doing here before I continue on. So I'm gonna press this button that leaves Mario. God, lucky to you, useless. Ah, I see, game. Freaking clever. Or you could just like not have it on a button and just have the steps here all the time. I mean, this seems a bit gratuitous. Let's just go get these coins. But yeah, so I just spoke to Kizzy, like, and for some reason I looked up and I saw my Yu-Gi-Oh tins, and I started just like looking through my cards and like, so like me and Kizzy were just sat discussing Yu-Gi-Oh cards and stuff, and he showed me some of his cards, like he's got, like in particular the ones that I would know, you know, like the ones from the anime and stuff. Okay, now I assume we just go back. Like, for one, some of the anime and stuff, like, mainly Yugi's deck, so he's got the Dark Magician, he's got Mirror Force, and that ilk, and Exodia and the Egyptian. Mario, I wanted you to get off, you idiot. Oh, I'm not waiting for it to go back around again. Bloody hell. God damn it, man. Get out of the water. Get out of the water, Mario. Don't go in the water. There's a great white shark. Look at this, man! What the frick, Lucky 2? If that's your real name. How am I supposed to know? Yeah, yeah. Hello, Paul. What are these 5 coins? Oh, I forgot I'd have to get 100 coins. Screwed 100 coins. Oh. But yeah, so it was like real interesting, like, because me and Kizzy do that more often these days. We seem to just speak to each other on Skype. It's, I don't know, it's just really refreshing, you know, to talk about stuff that you like. And like I said, eventually I'm going to put a deck together, but I've got some... I don't think I've got the card set to, I've got a fair few cards which I can put, like, spells and monsters that work well to each other, but I've not really got anything other than that. But, like, I want to build a deck with a specific purposes, and I know he's going to hate me for this, of breaking the spine of Darko's, battle strategy, because I know Darko, from what he's told me, he likes to use I'm not sure what cards he has, but he uses Jinzo so the opponent can't use traps. And he uses another card which stops people from using spells. So, but I know it's like I've got a few cards in my deck where... Take for example, if one of my monsters gets sent to the graveyard, I can destroy any monster on his side of the field. So, I think that would be pretty useful for getting rid of a Jinzo. Wow, shit, how are you supposed to get that thing? What, the timing's gonna be so weird on this. Look at this shit! What? Game, how do you expect me to do this? Okay, And now! Got it! 7, 8, okay, and from here I think I'm gonna drop because I might not even make that jump. So, I think that should be quicker just to swim round. Okay, let's do that then. But yeah, I'm not sure how I'm gonna take his other cards, because I've got like other cards, which means like when a monster gets sent to the graveyard or something, I can remove a continuous spell. Now I can't remember what card it is, but there's one where I think it's a trap, so I'd have to destroy Jinzo, and then after I've done that, I can activate a continuous trap card where every hand Darko has to show, well, whatever opponent has to show, the three cards that they draw from the deck, and then from there I can decide if I want to destroy a continuous spell trap card that's on their side of the field, or tell them to discard those three cards that they drew, which I think is pretty overpowered, and I'd argue that should be banned, but nope, I'm not going back. Okay, and we got another star. I'm gonna end the episode here because I'm not sure how long the time lapse is going to be, so thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.